Day one of 30 days of positivity. Today, we will only use positive words when talking. If you're constantly telling yourself, I can't, you may convince yourself that this is the truth. So today we will replace these negative words with positive ones instead. Let's take examples of negative thoughts. I can't do it. Ask yourself, why can't I? There's no factual reason why I can't. So I will do it. Or maybe you say, I probably won't like it. Why wouldn't I like it? How will I know I don't like it until I try? So I'll give it a go and see how I feel. So today, anytime you catch yourself thinking negatively, firmly dismiss the negative thought and replace it quickly with a positive one. Have a positive day. Remember to share these posts, tag your friends, engage in the comments, and have the chance to win a basket full of inspiration.